Valley's only collegiate golf tournament of the year. The UTRGV Women's Invitational teed off at the McAllen Country Club today. A total of 13 teams on the course playing 54 holes today and tomorrow. The Vaqueros finished the first two rounds with a combined score of 613. They're in fifth place. Vaqueros led by Vicky Gonzalez, who fired a 75 and a 71 today. Gonzalez three strokes back from the leader, entering tomorrow's final round.